Sir, I heard you're associate of the hair bar.
Yeah, I am.
You gotta do me a favor. My wife is going crazy. She's gotta get her hair done.
They're closed down. I can't help you out.
Look at her. She's going hysterical.
I see that.
Oh my God, come on. Anything.
I can't help you out. They're closed down. You know that.
We're on the brink of almost getting divorced. That's how crazy she's making me.
Well, that sounds like a bigger problem, but I can't help you out.
$2,000. I'll give you $2,000. Cash. $2,000.
That's a lot of money, sir, but I still can't help you out. I'm sorry.
Oh my God, look at her. I mean, she's going just hysterical. We're on the verge of almost going having a divorce. That's just driving me.
That's not my problem. I can't help you out.
I'll give you the car.
To get her hair to the car.
That's a brand new BMW. Come on.
It's a nice car.
Yeah, I know.
I don't need cars.
You know what?
Call the hair bar.
Yeah.
Make an appointment.
Yeah. And I'm saying whatever. That you can't always get what you want, honey. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, well, you might just find that you're watching you.